Welcome back, folks. This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of LEGO's Undercover. Let's get back into it. Now, I've got some form. I'm a firefighter. Yep. I'm a very good firefighter. Look at that. Boom. Key card. Push the burglar mode. What you got? Nothing. How do you even get in there? Oh, I guess if you go from above, man.
Oh, this must be where the hospital stores all its huge fires.
You got nothing for me. Alright, they make me switch back a lot. He didn't make it. Hmm. That'd be perfect with the shot. Back. Dude, come on, man. Help me out. Alright,
I'm trying.
You ain't kidding.
There's no way to climb up there. But I could climb up there.
Oh my god. Maybe do some extra stuff.
Ellie, I think I'll need another favor soon.
What is it this time?
Does the department have a safe house anywhere? Some people are after Natalia. So she can't go back to her own place.
All the safe houses are booked up, I'm afraid. Chan's guys are in them, selling each other out. But, if she doesn't mind couch surfing, she could stay at my place.
Is it safe?
I've got a big dog. Although the only way he'll help is if the bad guys are allergic to him.
Well, it's better than sharing with one of Chan's guys. Thanks again, Ellie.
Not a problem. I'll head there now. Do you need backup?
No time. I can handle this.
Which again? Thank you.
legs better not get tired halfway up.
Oh, he done.
He must not get to her.
That's a little, that's just being an overkill, don't you think? Alright.
I'm coming! Stay there!
Oh, okay! Because I was thinking of hurling myself up the side of the building!
Sheesh, mortal peril really brings out her sarcastic side. Well, okay. I hope this chicken can take both of our weights.
Are you saying I weigh a lot?
Yes. I'm choosing this exact moment to discuss how much you weigh.
Where's the hospital's helicopter? For one day it's not here.
Of course. A helicopter.
Oh, sure. The hospital's helicopter is always buzzing around the building when I'm carrying files it can blow out of my hands. But as soon as I'm getting pursued by mysterious men, nowhere to be seen.
I mean, I want to get the studs. And here there's a helipad.
Keep back. I'll deal with them.
Yeah, I think that's for the best.
Bye-bye. Ooh, get out of here.
Get in.
Really? You can fly a helicopter?
Let's find out.
Who were those men?
No idea. They didn't look like Chan or Vinny Papalardo's guys. They don't even look like Rex's thugs either. The only time you see them in suits is in court.
Are they the people who took my dad, Chase?
They could be. But I thought Rex was behind that. What does your dad do?
He's a professor.
Can blow those balloons
up. He worked
on
Apollo Island for years, but he's been on a private research contract for the last few months.
Oh?
I don't know the details. And he kept his cabin locked up tight because of the precious stones he was working with. What's going on, Chase?
I'm not 100% sure. Chan and Vinny were working for Rex. These other guys? Maybe Rex is working for them. I'll find out. But first, I'm taking you to a friend's place. She's called Ellie. You should be safe there.
Thank you, Chase.
So it looks like I know how to fly a helicopter then. And now I know that you have to switch off their engines after you land.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I know you've been trying to protect me. I was just worried about my dad. And I know you didn't mean to reveal my identity during Rex's trial.
Oh, right. So why have you been such a pain?
Well, I still wasn't happy about it. When I first met you, I trusted you completely. I might have even had some feelings. So when you just left like that?
Feelings?
Shut up.
So, would you like to see a movie sometime?
You're actually kind of sweet, Chase. But you're married to your job, and I don't date married men.
How about coffee?
Just find my dad, Chase.
Tea? A tiny cookie? Ice cream? Ice cream. Vinny's meeting with Rex. Please don't have left the restaurant yet.
All right, folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.